I would say that there is a lot of class participation in the lectures at UNIP, that there's a lot of presentations, a lot of feedback, a lot of discussion, and it really lets the students bounce ideas off of each other. It really lets them kind of get into each other's heads and kind of design their own plan of study in this fashion, and it makes them feel more engaged in the lectures. It's certainly more interesting, and you really get a more diverse education when you don't just have an expert necessarily telling you things, but you're allowed to think for yourself and build on your knowledge and challenge yourself.